New this morning, a man is dead following a shooting over in Hidalgo County. It happened at 8:30 p.m. at a home on East Curry Road in Edinburgh. Hidalgo County Sheriff's investigators say they found the man face down in a driveway. Deputies say he was shot multiple times. The victim's name has not been released just yet, but we do know he was 67 years old. If you have any information on this shooting, you want to call the sheriff's office. For more details, it can be found at our website, valleycentral.com.